Hey y'all, please excuse me first off, cause, got a little cold sinus thing going on right now. I know I was supposed to do an update video earlier this week, but I just wanted to, I guess, give my little update. Friday, I'm getting my hair retwisted. As you can see, it's probably not all that great looking, but, you know, I'm working on it. I try to twist them every day if I can get the time to. I'm currently sitting in my room, but like I said, I'm getting retwisted on Friday, so that's gonna be good. I actually need to call my loctician and set up my appointment because there's a step show on Friday, so I'm trying to go and, you know, make sure the hair looks right. But so far, they do seem like they are kind of taking, I guess you could say. I've started, well, like, the day after I posted up my first video, I did a little bit of, I guess you could say a little bit of research to find out what would probably be the best way for me to get them to actually lock the way that they're supposed to, and that is the key ingredient, lemon juice. So, I've actually been doing the lemon juice spritz, at least right now. I've been doing it twice a day, even though it says you only need to do it once a day, but I do it twice a day. So, I usually do it in the mornings and in the evenings before bed, so that way it's kind of gives it a little bit of chance, you know, to kind of sort of settle, I guess you could say, in my hair. Or if I don't do it, like, right directly in the mornings, I'll do it, like, before I go out, so that way it's a little wet. That way when I get outside, you know, it'll dry. Kind of, sort of, then again, that may be why I have this cold right now that I'm trying to get rid of, but, anyways, like I said, I've been doing that, so they look, fairly, as I said, I've been twisting as much as I possibly can. It looks, you know, somewhat decent, although right now it kind of looks like they're all over the place, and I kind of not even, kind of sort of makes me want to walk around with a hat on right now, just because they're all over the place, but I'm trying my best to, keep them looking somewhat maintained. In the meantime, while I'm home most of the time, I usually have on a do-rag, so, you know, they're kind of laid back a little bit, but, I am working. Hopefully things will work out for me. Just the bottoms ones here, and of course in the back, are kind of the ones that are really, really need to be done by her, because those are the ones that I really can't reach, and the side ones are the ones that don't want to stay, unlike the other ones. From what I'm looking at there, they look pretty good, but with the lemon juice, I guess it is tightening them so that they are actually, you know, coiling the way that they're supposed to. And of course, you know, she told me that my hair naturally curls in the direction that they're supposed to go in, so hopefully that'll help. Add it on top of the lemon juice to, you know, of course, you know, make the block a lot sooner. So if I'm lucky, maybe, not really next month, I won't say next month because I know that's definitely not going to happen, but possibly, take those off there, kind of blinding a little bit, but maybe 3-4 months from now, January, February, March, maybe April time frame, they'll be somewhat, maybe twice as long as they are right now, and possibly locked by then, if I'm lucky. If I keep doing this lemon juice thing, because it's also, you know, with the, they said to use sea breeze as well, and that's supposed to also help to, you know, be the astringent to help clean the scalp. But is, I was told lemon juice also can do a little bit of the same thing. I'm not sure. I've been doing a lot of research, but this past week I've just been whipping and running, so I haven't really had time to sit down on the computer, which is really rare for me because I'm using almost one computer all the time. But like I said, I've been whipping and running this week and last week. Hopefully this week I'll be able to settle down a little bit, possibly starting a new job on Wednesday. Not really quite sure, so I'll find out tomorrow, and then I can get to go from there. But, like I said, I just wanted to give y'all a little update. I will probably, like I said, this is do another video on Friday after I get them all retwisted again. And I'll do it before I leave to go to the Sept show, because I kind of want to get the good, let you see how it is when I first get everything done. So here's one last look. Like I said, you can see some of the back and how it's not, well, how it's supposed to be, but I'm trying. So hopefully I'll be over this cold and cough, whatever. It's mostly a cough now, but hopefully I'll be over it by Friday and I'll sound a little bit better than what I am right now. So, until Friday, this is me signing out. Blue Truth.